A rebound now. Couturier handcuffing Luke Shen. A foot race ensues, and Nathan Gerby walks in for a chance. What a goal! Nathan Gerby with a highlight goal, and Carolina has a 2-0 lead.
This was unbelievable. Shen can't handle it. It looks like Plinko, Bob Barker, Price is Right style. And he tries a move that I can guarantee you Steve Mason and everybody else in the building, including the Carolina broadcast booth, have not seen him use this year. I mean, are you kidding me?